In the lame duck, we have a number of issues that we're concerned about. This is not limiting, but these are the issues that I'm very, very focused on. We have to do something about marketplace fairness. That is long, long overdue. And we're going to have whatever it takes to get that done. We have to do the tax extenders. That has really been extremely hurtful, not just to businesses. But, for example, I know people focus on Illinois and New York about transit, but we in Nevada, especially in the southern part of the state, we have huge needs to give the people who ride the transit some tax breaks, and we need to do that. That's just a couple of examples. We have to do the defense authorization, and that will allow us to get a lot done, and in keeping with what Senator Durbin has talked about. He's in charge of the appropriations defense spending, but they work together, and that bill has in it a AUM in it. It's already in the bill, and it's got the mark of Chairman Levin on it. It's pretty broad and, I think, very thorough. We have to do nominations. We have to continue that. We have to do an omnibus appropriations bill. And so, you know, we have a lot to do in the lame duck. And this, as I said, I don't want to limit it to this, but these are things that are on my mind.